Lunch with the CEO of Intersoul. I got my McDonald's basket of fries and two hot and spices, man. I just wanted to come in here and sit down and chat with y'all. I know I created a video about what is Intersoul, but I didn't really explain what's going on with this channel. So with this channel, I introduce people to Intersoul through the website. The link for that is below. And every time I introduce somebody to the website, I'm gonna make a video for them on my YouTube channel, Intersoul. Like I said, I'm merging the platforms together. I made like three introductions so far, and I like them, you know what I'm saying? I like the fact that I come in with a song, and then I react to two music videos. So I showcase my top three songs for the artists, you know what I'm saying? And for my YouTubers, I pick a video. If it's just a short video, I pick two to introduce the YouTubers, you know what I'm saying? I'm still working on introducing a clothing line because the website wasn't functioning properly for the particular clothing line that I was trying to do a video for. Like I said, I'm introducing everybody that's on Intersoul to Intersoul YouTube. And also I'm reacting to what's new within Intersoul. New products, new music videos, new songs, new albums, new EPs. I'm reacting to everything that's new, you know what I'm saying? So it's gonna be a fun channel, you know? It's gonna be a fun channel, really. I'm trying to let y'all see what I'm doing. I know that's important. It's gonna be a fun channel. I'm excited for the future of this channel and the future of Intersoul as a whole. We're gonna keep growing, you know what I'm saying? And also, another feature for Intersoul is premiering other people's videos, like premiering music videos, premiering YouTube videos. You can send me send me your video and I'll post it on Intersoul with my 80,000 subscribers and everybody can have a good time watching your video, you know? Let's get into these hot and spicy though. I gotta check it, you know what I'm saying? We were dealing with McDonald's. We gotta check our food, man. I ain't gonna lie to you. I saw it was a rat in somebody's coffee one time. Not playing them games. Kind of difficult eating and talking at the same time, but I'm finna grub. So, like I said, man, there's a lot of good things, a lot of fun things coming with Intersoul. It's a fun company, you know what I mean? They have fun everywhere, you know what I'm saying? All around. It's just all about growth and elevation, you know what I mean? If you love what you do, like, have fun with it, you know what I mean? And I also have these candy, man. A lot of y'all were, a couple of y'all were like, they missed the old channel or whatever. I mean, hey, bro, that's a key word. It's old, bro. I'm growing. I'm elevating. You know what I'm saying? Y'all still gonna see me, man. This is Intersoul now, man. I evolved. No, I'm still making videos like this, though. I'm still in front of the camera. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm still, y'all still see my face. But I still evolved at the same time. You know what I'm saying? I, like, make the old... Bring the old stuff, like, that's a key word with me, man. It's old, outdated, man. This big old thing of fries, man, for like $8. It used to be $6, though, man. Let's not forget about that. I got a problem with that. This mug used to be $6, bro. They bumped it up $2, man. Back to Intersoul. We're gonna do great things over here, man. We're gonna be a huge company, bro. I'm comparing it to Apple already, bro. So there's big things coming with Intersol, man. I'm gonna have offices where there's a studio for people to come enjoy, where there's a lot of things for people to do. But a studio for sure is gonna be in there. I wanna have like a video room, if you will, for people to make their YouTube videos, you know? And have offices around the nation, bro. Real talk. And have a good time, man. Have fun, you know what I'm saying? Actually living off what you wanna do, bro. Like, it's a new day and age we living in. New day and age, time to live your life, bro. Live your lifestyle, if you will. I hope y'all having a good day. I hope y'all growing, whatever y'all doing, have a business. And even if you're in school, I hope you're doing a good job in school, man. I hope you're just doing good at life, bro. Real talk, man. That's all I'm about, man. It's my passion, life. Life is my passion, bro. I'm not always gonna be eating this type of food, bro. I'm gonna for sure evolve in that area too. Like, I'm eating home cooked food from a chef, bro. Not a McDonald's for $10, man. And I'm gonna spread the love, bro. One of my partners or anything wanna slide over and get some chef food, come on over, man. That's what it's all about, bro. It's all about spreading that love and positivity, man. If you ask me, like I said, my passion is life, bro. Like I said, man, I'm doing introductions. I'm showing what's new with Intersol. I'm premiering other people's videos on this channel. And let's have a good time, man. Stay tuned for the introductions. I still gotta introduce everybody. And let's have a good time here, man. Y'all get that thumbnail right, man. There we go. Like I said, man, holla back, man. Stay tuned for everything. We're gonna have fun on this channel. We're gonna have fun with the company. And everything gonna be club aesthetic, man. Live your lifestyle. Peace.